All right, the line at Taco Bell is really, really long because there's almost no restaurants open because everybody's got frozen pipes or they're just not open or no employees. So the line at Taco Bell in Cedar Park is massively long. I bet the speed of service, or what they call SOS, is sucking about right now. Okay. And I'm here in Cedar Park in this parking lot loaded with ice. I'm at the Harbor Freight and it's Big Lots is here. The entire parking lot is ice. Ice. Nice. It's pretty chilly out here too. The other thing is, since almost no restaurants are open, Taco Bell's got a line of about 15, 18 cars long. Nobody's open, so we got all these cars in line at Taco Bell. Isn't that beautiful? Look at them wrapped around. Wendy's got the same thing. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Of course, they know me at Taco Bell, so they let me in the lobby because I'm special. Hi, talk to y'all later.